Yeah, I'm good. That's bad, that's rough. And I'm feeling.
Fish this season. Oh, that was sick. Nice.
That's definitely a king.
That is not a Laker.
Finally, a bigger spin.
Might have some potential here. Wee. See ya.
Oh, hook just came right out. That's so scary.
Nice. Cool. Okay. Sending her back. Gone. She's dialing in quite nicely. That was brutal. No. Oi. Nah, it's a Laker.
Hope you guys enjoyed the video. It's something that I've been working on for a few weeks now. It's been tough the last couple weeks of school. Super, super busy. I think this footage you just watched was actually shot during exam week. I snuck out for a morning, ended up having like a live show that evening, which was really cool to be able to squeeze in all that. But yeah, I'm glad to get it out to you guys. Hope it gets you guys excited for the salmon fishing season. I know I'm super, super excited. Nick is as well. We're super pumped up to see some big fish this year, and I'm really stoked to fire out another year of charting with Nick. So do check me out on Instagram. It should pop up right now here. Fly Inspired. Post a bunch of, you know, behind the scenes fishing stuff, big fish, you know, cool artsy fartsy stuff. I don't know how to describe it, but it's there if you want to check it out on Instagram. If you guys are into fly fishing, definitely stay posted. I'm going to have some really cool content dropping in the next few days. Had a chance to get out and target some steelhead on the fly, and it was nothing short of epic. I matched up a 10'6" switch rod with a really small arbor reel. It was an old, almost traditional, you know, classic click and pull. It had basically no drag, and I got absolutely dummied on the fish. Actually, I think maybe I'll give you a little sample clip here, so check it out. Pretty sick. Honestly, stay posted for it. I'm actually really excited to share it. It's the two best fights I've had in a handful of years, definitely because of the fact that I've been in school. I haven't really been able to get out as much, so thanks again for watching, and I'm looking forward to sharing some more content with you guys in the near future. Take care, guys. See you next time.